$1 million in counterfeit goods were just seized by federal officials at UPS Worldport. According to U.S. Customs and Border Patrol, the two packages contain thousands of rings and watches from luxury brands like Versace and Rolex. There are also hundreds of fake Louis Vuitton phone cases and watch brands. Officials say one of the shipments came from Hong Kong and was headed to Georgia. The second was bound for Orlando, Florida.